Going on YouTube. Welcome back to Ryan Reacts. It's been so long since I've done a reaction. You're here with some new Veil of Maya. The song is called Synthwave Vegan. Kind of a strange title, but never been vegan before, but I was a vegetarian for about half a year. It was kind of cool. I got the lights going on because, I mean, Synthwave, you're going to think like trippy colors and stuff. Been a fan of Veil of Maya for a long time, and so looking forward to this song. So there's going to be a video right down here, but the video is going to be kind of dubbed a little bit with a photo because of copyright. I haven't heard a single note of the song. Came out yesterday, the 20th. 420. Don't smoke. Let's do it. Well, this totally destroys their last single, Outrun. I really didn't like that song at all. I liked every single on this new, I don't know, is it supposed to be an album, an EP? I don't know. But this song right here is crazy so far. It's very heavy, very heavy. Even said breakdown warning. It's kind of cool. But it's given me some False Idol vibes completely so far, like Overthrow or even Gray Male a little bit, Follow Me, even Tyrant. It's like heavy like Tyrant. If you haven't heard that song, check that out. But let's go. All right, this is probably one of their heaviest tracks. No cleans yet, if any at all. The time signature changes are pretty interesting. I don't know what they're trying to do here, but I can kind of hear like the whole synthy vibe. I mean, synth wave, I kind of get it. But when I first read the title, I'm like, oh no, it's going to be like worse than Outrun. But this is probably the best song so far off their new stuff. Of all of these singles that have been coming out the past like 3 years now. It's pretty crazy thinking about it. We'll be right back. What? Okay, that kind of changes. Oh, it's so short. Not even 3 minutes. I don't know. Maybe, huh. Nocturnal, 3 minutes of pure Velmaya smashing. I believe every song you guys release feels like 100% what you guys want to play. That's why it always sounds so good. Never has a song with vegan title. I had so much beef. It's funny. Cattle decapitation. Yeah, because they're a vegan band, apparently. It's harder than reality. Sitting after. Under. Of how it says breakdown warning in that part when all the songs a giant breakdown. Yeah, exactly. Huh. So I'm assuming, because I mean, all right, they already put out a bunch of singles. This song is not even 3 minutes long. You know, it's just very fast, very quick. It makes me wonder if they're going to just release their album pretty soon. Like, we might get another single and not have to wait like over a year for it. Honestly, all the stuff they've put out since Fossil Idol is some of their best and most creative material, period. Come more modern, layered, hooky, heavy, still undeniably sound like Velmaya. These songs are all just really fun, really looking to the album. Second part of your comment, exactly what Matriarch and Fossil Idol were, but since it wasn't heavy enough, you cried into. And I felt like Fossil Idol was heavy, especially compared to Matriarch. I listened to both and I liked them a lot. These songs are just better, in my opinion. It's possible to like one thing without hating the other thing, right? That's true, because I like both those albums. And I said it before, I wasn't a fan of Matriarch when it first came out, just because of Brandon Butler no longer being the vocalist, but Lucas, he really paved his own path in the band and as metalcore, deathcore, whatever, just metal as a whole. It's really welcome addition, especially with his cleans. Cleans are really awesome. That was almost 3 minutes of pure chaos. I love it. All right, it's enough comments, but yeah, guys, there you have it. It's my reaction to Velmaya, Synthwave, Vegan. Glad to be back doing reactions and stuff. Post a comment, as always, down below for a song you'd like me to check out. There's a lot of bands I've actually checked out. And it's funny because even for this specific song, like I was in the shower on my phone a little bit ago. I just got out of the shower and I noticed that this came out. And I'm like, I'm just going to hit play and hear it. But I'm like, you know what? Let's save it for reaction. I'm glad I did. It was worth it. And last but not least, as always, may the Lord Jesus Christ bless you. Have a good day. Stay safe out there. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.